Morning, him.
Him? Didn't you see Skyfall?
She's dead.
My name's Inn, head of MI6 now.
My name's Bond. James Bond.
I know exactly who you are. So the briefcase you gave us contains a list of known henchmen. Among those is well-known terrorist Leibniz. The thing is, we think he's connected to a massive nuclear attack on England. But tonight, he's holding a party. I need you to go in there, figure out everything you can find. We need intel on him, Mr. Bond.
I will do my best.
Oh, and James? Wear tux.
Get your gun.
Thanks, Q.
Your mission. Go to Leibniz's party tonight. You need to find out whatever information you can about his whereabouts and plans. Find a laptop, hack into the database, get the information. Here's a schematic of the building. Don't forget this.
Calculator? Why don't you need a calculator?
This is a calculus project, don't forget.
Wakey, wakey, Mr. Bond.
Frankly, I'm quite disappointed. I knew you'd be easy to catch, but this was too easy. Well, Mr. Hospital, getting caught was part of my plan. My name is Lobi Tal. You are not my equal, and I will not be treated as your inferior. I am done playing games, Mr. Bond! Me all worked up. So, I'm sure you're wondering what I'm doing. Well, I'm here to make money. And I figured the best way to make money was if I held a whole city for ransom. Now, I'm starting with your city. And I'm keeping you here so that you get to watch every last thing that you love die. And
How do you solve the limit as x approaches 0 of sine of x over x? Oh, it's 1? Okay.
Calculator doubles as a sticky bomb? Oh!